Magandang araw po sa lahat. Ako po ulit si Don Carrion from Holcim, Philippines. Sa communications team po ako. Welcome again sa aming booth dito sa Philconstruct VX. Again, we are going to be talking about the different offerings of Holcim Philippines, not just cement. So with us today, I'm very happy to have you to welcome with us today ang aming cluster sales for aggregates, Mr. Jeannete Todoc. Ms. Jeannete,
magandang hapon.
Ay, magandang araw sa iyo.
Magandang araw din. Magandang araw din sa mga listeners.
Okay, so again, ma'am, di ba parang... Oh, welcome po sa lahat again. So, di ba, ma'am, we're very well known for our cement brands. Siguro not as well known tayo for our aggregates. Pero in fact, we are one of the bigger aggregate players dito sa Metro Manila. And we're being used sa a lot of mga major infrastructure projects that we have here. Pero can you give us a perspective ba tayo ang preferred partner ng mga major builders for their aggregate needs sa mga in projects na ito?
Well, we as Holcim, aside from the quality products and services that we have, well, health and safety as the core of our values and influence the way we do our business. Hindi lang tayo nag-care for our own people, but we do also care for our customers, business, and community partners. Well, as to our aggregates, graba sa karamihan. Ang aggregates natin is 100% washed, crushed, basalt aggregates. It strongly impacts the strength and durability of concrete products and as well as asphalt products. Well, their well-proportioned particle size distribution that meets all applicable ASTM grading standards, yung cleanliness ng bato natin, the surface texture, the clinical shape, the cubical shape of the aggregates, yung roughness niya, and then also yung durability, and also the inherent high strength, which all these properties contribute to a higher strength concrete and durable concrete structure. Well, as to the reliability, well, our aggregates are readily available and available. We have 4 crushing plants. Well, it's strategically located in Angono, Rizal, where we serve the market. We are operating currently at 24 hours daily, except Sundays. To ensure product availability and also for better truck turnaround time.
Okay, very comprehensive mo yung pagpapaliwanag ninyo, no, kung ano yung what Holcim has to offer pagdating sa aggregates. Pero in terms of for those who are not as familiar, in terms of technical support naman, which I think is very important, especially sa mga partners natin, what does Holcim have to offer pagdating sa technical support sa paggamit ng aggregates natin?
Yes, we do provide technical support. Our technical team is very much willing and ready to assist all concerns regarding quality-related matters. For example, yung design mix optimization, yung troubleshooting, and also other quality issues.
Mm-hmm. Oh, sige ma'am, so I'll end it with this. Siguro, if ano po yung mabibigay yung advice? Kasi again, our operations are currently for aggregates, yes, at least are currently limited sa Metro Manila. For those who are looking for these types of aggregates outside of Metro Manila, ano pa yung mabibigay yung advice nila on what to look for? And also, if they want to partner with us, how can they reach Holcim Philippines to be a partner natin pagdating sa aggregates?
Well, since aggregates play an important role in construction, siguro builders outside Metro Manila should look for what I have mentioned earlier, yung desirable aggregates properties. Ano yung mga yon? Yun yung sinabanggit ko na dapat malinis, yung cubical shape niya, yung texture, the specific gravity of the aggregates. Yun dapat ang i-consider nila. Well, yung nga sabi mo kung paano nila tayo, actually, we can arrange delivery if the builders outside Manila prefers our aggregates. We can arrange delivery. They just contact us and we will assist them.
Okay, maraming salamat po ulit. Si Ms. Jeannete Todoc, ang aming cluster sales manager for aggregates. And again, for everyone here with us ngayon sa PhilConstruct VX, if you've stayed with us dito sa ating session na ito, we invite you to visit our booth. Actually, explore our booth dito sa yung virtual booth natin dito sa, ano, sa VX. And look at yung para malaman yung mga various offerings natin, not just cement, not just aggregates. We highly recommend that you follow us on Facebook and LinkedIn to know about the latest offerings. O mga, kasi marami pa kami i-introduce na mga bago pa pagdating sa mga areas na ito. Also, please visit our website where you can find very useful information about our various products and also our different programs for the environment and our communities. Maraming salamat po ulit.